Unacademy. Let's crack it.
There's a maxim in law which goes like ignorantia juris, non excusat. What does that mean? Where did it originate from? So this maxim finds its roots in Roman law and naturally found its way into English common law. However, what is the meaning of this? What this means is that ignorance of justice is not excused, as in it was assumed in the older days that people will be aware, a normal person, a prudent man is always going to be aware of what is right and what is wrong. And the fact that using an excuse of "I did not know this was wrong" will not be entertained, because if that is allowed, then everybody is going to use that as an excuse. Oh, sorry, I did not know that murdering was wrong. Oh, sorry, I did not know that doing theft was wrong. So this maxim was developed over the years and has developed now to a point where we also say that ignorance of law is not excused, but ignorance of fact is excused. So for example, if a hunter goes hunting into the wild and he by mistake kills endangered animal, let us say some buffalo, he kills a wild buffalo and then he is later on caught. If he says that "I did not know it was illegal to kill a wild buffalo," then that's a problem, because he did not know about the law, and being ignorant about law is not an excuse. He will be punished for it. However, if he puts across a defense that, "Hey, I thought that was a regular domestic buffalo and that it was not a wild buffalo, which is why I did it." Let me give you another example. If you are crossing into the Indian borders, let us assume there's a rule which asks you to declare every piece of jewelry that you are wearing. Now, when you go there and say that, "Hey, I did not know that it was illegal to bring jewelry without declaring into India," that is not allowed, because ignorance of law is not excused. However, in that moment, if you take the defense that "I forgot that I had my jewelry in my bag and it was a fact that I forgot about, it was not a law," that is excused. So that is about the simple maxim of ignorantia juris non excusat, which means that ignorance of law is not excused.